Things I find weird about Steam. Why do you guys have so many games?
Do you let, like, anybody put a game up on your platform?
Because, personally, I wouldn't let, like, Ted Bundy put a game up on Steam, but I feel like you would.
You guys got sued.
How? You guys sell Calvin Tucker's Farm Animal Racing. How did you mess that up? Why did you guys get rid of Alien Food Frenzy? It was a masterpiece, and now I'll never get to play it because you took it from me.